The life I was leading totally stripped me of who I was. I lost all hope. And then my mom found the Rose program. The fact that it was all women really made a difference.
The Rose of Newport Beach is an exclusive healing and therapeutic rehab center for women only. It's beautiful. It's right on the beach, and it's only a 6-bed facility, so the group sizes are small. Each woman gets more individualized treatment that provides an environment for women to feel comfortable openly discussing their issues, such as trauma, grief and loss, codependency, depression, anxiety, and co-occurring disorders such as eating disorders. As part of the Sober Living by the Sea network, The Rose shares long-standing relationships with some of the world's best clinical professionals.
The staff were listening to what I had to say, and I did not feel like I was being judged at all. I was able to share things here that I was not able to share other places.
Family support is crucial. We invite the families in and help integrate them into the treatment plan. The Rose also offers hypnotherapy and other types of progressive therapy to help with underlying issues. We also offer a network of nationwide aftercare support to help keep you on track.
It was so nice to feel normal again. Just having the fresh air and the ocean, and it was beautiful.
We offer massage, Tai Chi on the beach. There's a private chef, and she caters to any dietary needs that the girls have. It's a beautiful, holistic environment where women can begin healing their bodies as well as their minds and their spirits. No one understands women's issues like other women, and this may be the one thing in your recovery that makes a real difference.